Azure Active Directory Identity Protection is a capability of Azure Active Directory, or Azure AD, Premium P2 Edition. It enables you to detect potential identity vulnerabilities, configure automated responses, and investigate and resolve suspicious incidents. To enable identity protection, sign into your Azure portal as your global administrator. In the Azure portal, click Marketplace, then click Identity. Here you'll see Azure AD Identity Protection. Click that, and on this blade at the bottom, you will see the option to click Create. The ID protection blade will then open up, and you'll see that your default directory, in our case Contoso, is available. From here, click Create, and with that, Azure AD Identity Protection is now installed.